how we do it in Canada.
Just press the button again.